headers again, fast down the floor. Hampton goes baseline there, but gets a foul call against Mike Tuck.